Have you ever noticed how darkness can close in on your life? It can end up enveloping you like a shroud. But it happens almost imperceptibly, a bit like the days getting shorter through the autumn and winter. And before you know it, there are only a few hours of feeble sunlight each day. How did that happen? Well, it crept up as a minute or two of less daylight and more darkness each day. And before you know it, it's getting dark earlier and earlier. And that darkness, hanging as it can do over our lives, can be a scary place. I've been there, you've been there. Our situations and circumstances and reasons may well be different, but we've all been there. Perhaps you're even there now. Well, listen up, because the news is all good. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. The spirit that God gave us does not make us afraid. He is our source of power and love and self-control. First up, it doesn't matter how dark and scary it gets, the Spirit of God, God the Holy Spirit, God Himself is in that place with you. And He hasn't given you a spirit of fear. That fear that we feel in the darkness, it's not from God. He never makes us afraid. Instead, He's given you a spirit of power and of love and of self-control. And that power isn't just for the super spiritual and the super strong. It's for everybody who trusts in Jesus. God has given you the Holy Spirit so that you will have the power that you need in those times when you're afraid. You have the power of God to meet your fears on your darkest days. That's His promise to you today, straight from His Word. And He's not just given you the power, but also the love that you need to experience on those dark days. The love that you need to show to others on those dark days, to people who simply don't deserve it. And finally, through His Holy Spirit in you, He's already given you the self-control that you need to hold your course, to do the right thing in the middle of your fear, to steer through this dilemma in a godly way. The Spirit whom God has given you doesn't make you afraid. He is your source of power and love and self-control. That's God's Word, fresh for you today.